I'm Sergeant Robert Corso of the Baltimore Police Department, and you're watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert alongside Detective Donnie Moses, and this week we need your help as we profile two more suspects. Who's our first suspect, Donnie?
Jeremy, the first suspect is a real bright guy. His name is Douglas Preston. He's wanted for an armed carjacking that took place on December 18, 2016, in a 6800 block of Sturbridge Drive. At that time, our victim reports he was getting into his car when the suspect, Preston, walked up behind him and told him to give him the keys. He brandished a gun, an unknown caliber, semi-automatic handgun. The victim in this case complied. Preston made off with his vehicle. Now, we were able to locate the vehicle several days later, but in that vehicle was also the victim's cell phone. Of course, we got a search warrant for the cell phone as well as the vehicle, and guess what we found?
What did we find?
We found Preston's picture in the victim's cell phone.
So he took his own picture with the victim's cell phone?
He took his own picture with the victim's cell phone.
Easy way to find the bad guy.
Easy way to find the bad guy. With that, we were able to identify Douglas Preston. A warrant was issued, and now we're looking for him to arrest him.
Preston, thanks for giving us that clue. Now we need your help to find Preston. Who's the second suspect we're looking for?
Well, Jeremy, the second suspect is Kevin Leach. He's wanted for an armed robbery that took place on January 9th, 2017, in a unit block of South High Street. At that time, our victim reports he was walking in the block when Leach walked up behind him, brandished a gun, and told him to give him his money. When the victim said he didn't have any money, he actually pulled his wallet out and showed him he didn't have any money, but the victim showed also his bank card. The suspect took his bank card and demanded that the victim give him the PIN number. The victim was ultimately identified by detectives, and again, arrest warrant has been issued, and we need your help in getting him off the streets.
So two suspects this week, both wanted in violent crimes. Preston, Douglas, if you're watching right now, turn yourself in. Everyone else that's watching, if you have any information at all, what's the best way for people to give us that info?
Well, you can call the Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCKUP, or you can call detectives at the Warrant Apprehension Task Force at 410-637-8970.
For Detective Donnie Moses, I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. Thanks for watching Wanted Wednesday.
Individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.